I lost my dad when I was very young.
I had a 7-year-old brother. He was a sickle cell patient, so I had to watch him day and night cry.
When I went in there and seen those kids, I just wondered what my life would have been if my mom was not alive.
I wasn't able to live that long, and they deserve the opportunity to live their dreams and be like other kids. They deserve love, the much love, as we can give them.